been a great tour. The boys have experienced New Zealand rugby at its best. The culture in New Zealand is something that we just don't see day in and day out where we are. So overall, I think we've got a lot of positives out of the team. Certainly improved as we went on, and we'd love to have another crack at these boys today because I think we do a few things differently.
And just finally, on the venue, Tony, you're playing at probably the second best, certainly the second best rugby ground in Christchurch, and arguably perhaps up there with the best in New Zealand. Are you pretty impressed with the venue?
Oh, the ground's fantastic here, and we only see these sorts of facilities at private schools back in Australia. As you know, we're going through a pretty bad drought at the moment, and the boys are used to playing on concrete, so to see this much grass in one area, they wouldn't see that in the whole season.
Great. Oh, well, enjoy the game this afternoon. I think you're going down to AMI Stadium to watch Canterbury play Otago, and then it's home. So look forward to catching up sometime in the future.
Yeah, thanks, Bill. And just a quick one to thank the guys from Total Rugby. They've been fantastic. They've organised all our training and bus trips, and Richard at Adams House. The facility's been first class, and we really appreciate it. We'll be back again. Thank you.
Cheers. Brilliant.